about it.
Bill.
Over here.
Grenade! Reloading! Reloading! Pills here!
Bullshit!
Take this. Yes. Weapons here, service. The one who's customer to enter the mall will win $100,000.
Cashback.
And all you gotta do is turn up to the mall on Saturday.
Weapons over here.
Turn up to the Crossroads Mall on Saturday and win $100,000 on Saturday. It's crazy like this.
Stop it already!
I'll take this room sweeper.
Did you lock the door?
Hold on! You ready? Gotta heal. Look at this!
Door.
All right!
Everyone,
stop!
Let's find that radio!
Hello!
Molotov's over here!
That's worth all the money.
Hello! Is anybody there? I mean, come on! Hello! You can hear me! Don't go downtown, right? It's been completely overrun. Keep on heading north.
Sounds like a freaking honor.
Hello!
Christ.
Oh, thank God there's somebody out there. Everything is so fucked up. No, I haven't. I'm a terrorist. Yeah, it's me. Whatever. I'm Nick Kowalski, and I'm the head of security here at the Crossroads Mall, just north of the city. It's safe here. So, come to the Crossroads Mall if you want
to
live.
Our time to go, ladies.
Healing. Oh, shit. I'm gonna miss that old guy. Hold up, I got something for you. Molotov's over here!
That wasn't necessary. But, Thanks.
I might need these pills.
This assault rifle should help.
This is Charles Kim with Channel 7 News. We interrupt your regularly scheduled program for a breaking news update. Reports of falling attacks and fighting have been flowing into the county police station today since roughly 2 p.m. Since then, Police Chief Ethan Soderman says they have received over 400 such calls and that they show no signs of stopping. Some officers at the station wonder if the calls are real reports of violence or an elaborate hoax orchestrated by a highly responsible citizens. Soderman says, the callers to stop clogging critical emergency phone lines if they are indeed false alarms. More on this as it develops.
There's a hunter out there. Grabbing a pipe bomb.
Heal up, Lewis.
Reloading!
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 Yeah.
reloading!
Reloading!
Or something? I can see through the cameras hooked up outside that you brought a buttload of infected with you. It's a fucking infected party out there. What'd you do? Invite half the city? You're smoking something vicious if you think I'm gonna let you in here. Hoo-hoo! Y'all better clean up that there end before I even think about opening this door. the cranks. I swear, Jason and Billy are always up to no good. Well, look around and see if you can find them. I'd be careful if I was you. I got no idea what's in those rooms.
Don't everybody start the crane all at once.
Security room. Y'all should come over to the furniture store where you'll be safe. At least for a while.
Now this is a shotgun I can love. There's a pipe bomb over here!
State authorities.
Reloading!
Apparently the riots are not being contained, and police on the front line have lost contact with central communications. Additionally, it seems that our fair state is not the only victim of this inexplicable antisocial behavior, as reports are pouring into this news station of similar emergencies in several states surrounding our own. These riots feature the same bizarre rash of bite marks and hysteria witnessed in our cities. Not only the riots, but outbreaks of a flu-like infection are being reported to the Center for Disease Control from all over the contiguous United States. After reluctantly returning from his 6-week vacation, has declared the affected areas to be in a state of emergency. The Federal Emergency Management Agency and the National Guard are being called up to contain the violence, and the president assures us that the healing will begin soon.
hold your horses.
Reloading!
Reloading! Reloading! Reloading!
Reloading!
Well, hell, look at this! Bunch of guns in here!
Reloading!
Reloading!
Smoker!
go here.
To feel your best. To be the best. To ensure only the highest quality. Without any testing. For human beauty product trials in the mall today. We'll give you a $20 voucher to use. That's it. So pick up yours today. Aperture Beauty. Be deadly beautiful.
Purchases in the Bay Area. Do not use cream if you enjoy cycling, climbing, diving, watching television, horseback riding, telephone, wearing blue socks, eating cookies, talking, leaving, visiting a healthcare professional, breathing, looking at skyscrapers, tying your shoes, turning on air conditioning, flying 1.6 centimeters or lower, being a fan of no room in hell, or YouTube.
Boomer!
And let me heal it.
Somebody better check this out.
I need these.
Ooh, this shit's gangs.
Quit fidgeting. Stand still.
Lock the door, man.
Thanks. I owe ya.
Come on, let me heal you. Over there! Shit, that was alright.
Swarming with infected now.
Guys, we're getting out of here. Try to make it to the roof of the parking complex. There's a little surprise for you waiting there.
Just give a shout and I'll try to get there ASAP. Then we'll drive out of here, okay?
Healy, cover me.
What's happening over there? Hey, the cameras don't work over here, so I can't see shit of what's happening up there. Ah, there you are. Hey, I'll get on my way over to you guys right now. I'm gonna pick you up, but I need a moment to get myself prepped. Hell, I hope I'm gonna be able to get over there. Hey, just try to hold out until I'm there, okay? Wish me luck.
Behind you!
This is gonna be good.
We'll be right back.
preach a proper goodbye. You know this one?